And, you know, I gotta say, I wouldn't have expected to play with you if, like, I just knew you were gonna be late. Like, I knew you were gonna push it back.
I know, I was gonna try not to. I was gonna try my hardest not to. But I'm telling you, man, at the end of the day, for some reason, the machines just crapped out. It was bad.
It wouldn't have been a game with you, dude, if I wouldn't have been pushed back. Holy crap, dude.
What is up with the... Are you having problems with the UI?
You mean like where you see like a ghostly thing of...
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, it happens on every map. I've noticed it multiple times. Holy crap, dude. This is freaking Minecraft.
Yeah, it is.
This is another Minecraft. Whoa, what the heck? Dude, it's an entire castle.
Yeah, that's... I noticed. I'm excited. I can't wait to go through it.
Holy crap. All right, wait. Let's get down here. Can I take fall damage? You know, yeah, probably. I'm not going to risk it.
Yes. We're in one of the multiplayer maps.
You think so?
I think so. I'm not 100% sure. There's that ridge. There's a mountain ridge line. That looks familiar.
Whoa, dude. Look. Oh, dude. Come down here now. You got to see this. Look at this. Look.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Wait. You have zero sticks and zero cobblestone. This isn't real. Press and hold to activate lever. What is... Okay, does this do anything?
Oh, what does it do?
Whoa.
I don't know.
What'd you do? What the heck?
Oh, so now it's playing a song.
Let me turn down the music. Keep talking
I don't even know what it's playing. It's playing Kingdom Hearts Unbreakable Chains?
Yeah, it said something about Kingdom Hearts there.
That's so weird. The weird UI thing is freaking me out because it's like ghosting. And it's weird.
Yeah, dude.
This map is really cool, though.
Oh my god, I know. It's nice. It's nice. This is not a good area, dude.
No, because you can get stuck, which is bad because there's no way to go. Over the water.
That blue wall, that blue place over there is like an invisible wall or something, dude.
I don't know. There's a lava mode.
A lava mode?
Yeah, like come back up here.
Oh,
it's a tiny mode.
I'm so confused. I feel like I'm playing Minecraft. I don't even know what to think. Oh god, I fell. And I hurt.
As long as you don't go down, we'll be fine, right?
No, you called it.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright, what are you trying to show me?
Let me get you revived and then I'll show you real quick.
Alright. Man, this UI, dude.
It's freaking me out. I know. But anyways, let's go back up.
Like, it does happen with tons of maps, but I haven't never seen it happen this often.
So, over there, do you see it? Just jump and it's right over the wall.
Wait, what are we looking at?
Just that bit of lava. Like a lava bridge or something. We'll have to build something over there.
Dude, we gotta go see that. We need a gun, actually. We're gonna die if we don't get something.
Yeah, we are. Because I am out of ammo.
Me too. And I fell down here like an idiot. Well, at least I'll kamikaze these zombies. Oh, it worked. Oh my god, you're insane. Oh, you have ammo. Revive.
I threw a grenade.
Oh no.
Hold on, move, because I'm going to get hit, and next time I get hit, I'm going to get dead.
That was so perfect, though. They're walking slowly, which I love right now. Get out of there, dude. Get out of there. Oh, I got to get out of here.
No, I went down.
Okay.
Dang it.
He's going to start running, isn't he, if I kill it?
Yeah.
Man, oh, I hate this. I can't go past this blue thing. I don't even know why that exists.
Are my legs in the air?
Yeah.
No, they're broken now. Sweet. Okay, I'm going to go the other way.
There's
gotta be a way to get out of here.
Yeah, yeah. There's a door right here, but I mean, I'd like a gun to be honest.
Well, there's the RKS up here. What's it called? The RK5, sorry.
I don't want to buy that. All right, here. I'll just open this door and then count on you to save us. You ready? Come down.
Count on me to save us. I mean, you got more points than I do.
Yeah, but not after opening this door. Whoa! Did you see that? It's like sand.
Yeah, that was really cool. That's literally
These
the Minecraft
animation, dude. It's amazing.
It's hilarious.
Look, okay, I can't go past it. Oh, it's water. I get it. It's water. I can't swim, apparently.
So that's 1,500 points.
Down here, to go down here?
We need lever and cobble here.
Where do we get cobble, dude?
Hold on. Stick and cobble. Okay, so knifing anything doesn't really
work. I know, I tried that too. some iron doors.
There's a Shiva.
Okay, I'm gonna have
to. I don't know how to pronounce it.
I'm gonna have to. I think it's Shiva. I'm gonna have to give in and buy that gun up there. How much is it? Do you know?
The RK5. It's like 500 points.
500 points. I can afford that if I kill a zombie. You should buy it too if you don't have it.
I would have laughed if you wouldn't have been able to afford that.
Oh my god. I'm thinking that's gonna be the case right now. I'm scared. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's 500. Okay, you should really buy it as well.
Oh, hey! What's it called? Double tap root beers over here.
Over where?
Over there, but there's a zombie there. Hold on. Oh, we started the next round? I didn't even pay attention.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. I'm sorry, man. I should have told you.
I mean, I know I got audio going to my headphones, but I didn't even hear it because that song is playing. And...
Oh, is it still playing? Wow, man. Yeah, do give me a shout when it ends.
I know, I think... it's like on an endless loop or something. Oh, never mind, it's over now.
Alright, hey, okay, so do you have that gun yet?
No. I'm saving my points.
Can you either buy a door or buy the gun or something, dude?
Yeah.
We'll die.
Parkour.
Are you alive? How did you do that? How did you do that?
I've been playing Minecraft for too long. And maybe the single player and multiplayer in this game. How did you go down? Did you die?
I died by zombies, though, I want to say. Can you make it back? No, you
cannot. No, because I fell in the water.
Oh, hey, what's up, dude?
My thing is outrageous.
This is amazing, though. This map's really good.
I would assume lava does.
Or are you sure it just didn't teleport you like into the middle of the crowd or something?
Well, we will find out. We will. What's the word?
Like, I wish I could. I wish I could go past this water.
We will
go by. We'll
do some experimenting.
RK5 right now.
You're gonna go immediately go by that?
Yeah. Whoa, what is that?
What?
Dude, get up here.
What's up here now? Something change?
No, it's just something I guess I didn't notice. look on the these other, like, we're standing on these pillar things. Look over there on the one on the right. You see that black box thing? What is that?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Looks like a refrigerator.
Yeah. It does.
That's like lit up or something. I don't know. It's weird.
I don't know. The only way to find out is to actually make it through the map and not die.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, good luck, man. Freaking making it through all this map. It looks really good. Looks like it really expensive. Watch out. Nice.
That's convenient.
Do you remember by any chance how much that lava door costed?
It was 1,500.
Okay. What if, like, that diamond ore over there, what if we, like, somehow end up mining that and using that as material? What do you think?
It would make sense, but I don't know. I mean, it's a good question. Where do we get cobble, though?
How do we get it?
So, from up here, it looks like there's another lever if you go to the left side that'll take you to the castle. But it looks like it's probably going to be an expensive door.
Oh, yeah.
That's just...
I wouldn't... Oh, my God, you're dead. You're dead.
I slipped. I, like, slid off the edge. And I was like, oh, I'm going to double jump. But I forgot this isn't multiple.
The round's over. I should have revived you first. Okay, here. I'm going to open the... first door, and then you just run and open the second.
You gotta open it with a lever.
Yep, I forgot. Okay. We'll make a run for it, dude.
Oh, I don't even have the money for this store. Never mind.
You don't?
Oh. No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. It's 1500, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not.
This one is. Not.
Oh, you want to open that?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. All right, let's go. What's down here? Deadshot Daiquiri? A torch?
Look.
I can't look. There's zombies. What?
You can mine the diamond.
What?
I picked up a diamond.
Holy crap. All right, let me mine the other one. That's amazing. I'm out of ammo, dude. Oh god, please don't let us die here. Oh, bought the shotgun.
I went down.
Crawlers.
There's a mini nuke. I mean, not an insta kill here.
A mini nuke. Fallout. This is amazing. All right, okay, I gotta get this diamond. Hang on. So you just knifed it?
Yeah. You can also.
It's the coolest thing ever.
You can also get it through the redstone.
This is amazing. Can I get the torch?
No.
Apparently not. All right, let me turn my music back on. Or actually, no, never mind, not yet. But holy crap, dude, that's so incredible. Oh crap. Oh, I'm not in a good spot. Alright, let's leave one the end of this round and then go look around.
So yeah, you're probably gonna have to buy the next door because I'm out of points,
out of ammo.
Oh, come on now. I had that mistake where, what's it called? You try to slide, but you can't slide because you have to get a certain speed to slide.
Yeah, I hate that. Okay, remember to leave one.
I thought you could throw grenades when you were down. Can you not anymore?
Mm-mm. I don't think, yeah, you never could, dude.
I thought you could, what, can't you in single player? No, you get the...
Yeah,
explosive
hands. In campaign you can have your weapon out when you die. It's pretty cool. But what's this? Oh, shootable music selector. I just saw that. Okay.
Oh, so that's what started the music earlier.
Yeah. Okay. So whoa! Look, what? Cobblestone, dude.
Where?
Right here. I don't. Where? I guess we mined it and didn't notice.
Where?
Down here.
Oh, you're back?
In the place where we found the diamonds.
I got two on me, so I don't know if it's very wise for me to go down there while we're both down there, because...
Okay, I just got the cobblestone.
But I trust you. They're coming down there for you.
Oh, man, yeah. These are some intense stairs again. we don't have any sticks. We definitely can't do anything. All right, let me open this, and then let me adventure here.
Oh, did you hear the door? No, I don't know if you heard the door, that's right.
Okay. I just found out what happens if you touch the lava, and it's not pretty.
What happens? Do you just, like, teleport,
die? You teleport back, and you red screen. Oh. Ah, no! So I just, like, I teleported, and then the zombies slapped me up. Please don't die.
Yeah, you know what? These zombies are cheaters, man.
Why do you say that? Because they can walk over it or something?
Yeah, they can. It's ridiculous.
Freaking cheaters, dude.
I fell into it.
Yeah, you're red screen,
and
right?
I'm red screen, and then you get like a slow effect.
Yeah. Same here, dude. Same exact thing happened. Okay, all right. Yeah, freaking. Oh my
Look
god,
at that.
Dude.
You see, you experienced it. I
That's
wasn't
ridiculous.
Kidding.
I mean, I kind of understand because you know they gotta get across somehow. This is hard. That's hard, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
I can't believe you were impressed that I made it over the first time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was gonna go explore over here, but then you died.
Look at this water, man.
It's legit Minecraft.
Oh, look, pressure plate.
Elevator. But it doesn't work.
Wait, do I...
Huh. Guess we gotta take the stairs. Like normal people.
Yeah, okay. What's up there, dude?
Looks like an exit down the elevator. A button.
Ooh.
That's a gate.
Press
and I guess there's supposed to be a box here.
Okay.
Oh, there's a pickup part here.
Oh, what is it? What was it for?
There's a lever.
Oh man, a lever. What is that? What do you suppose?
Careful not to fall off.
The fall damage isn't too bad on this game. Okay, all right, let's go to the castle. Ooh.
Yeah, see, that's where I fell off earlier when you died the first time.
Yeah, this is a near impossible jump.
You gotta sprint. Oh my gosh.
Yep, nope. Mm-mm, that was not pretty.
Watch. Oh, I made it, but then I fell off.
Oh, okay. I made it. I'll just jump over here and see what's up. Okay, so it's like a... There's a crafting table. It's on fire. On blue fire, but... Whatever. Yeah, there's nothing here.
Nothing?
Can I punch the tree? No, I cannot.
See if you can't make it to the castle while I keep the other two distracted.
No!
And they're right there.
Oh, God. Yeah, that's not something you want. especially with that slow effect it gives you. That sucks.
Oh, yeah. That's...
All right, you want to give it a go?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay, I'll just keep them over here.
Mayday.
All right, my turn.
Would be hilarious if it would be as if, like, you went down and then I tried it and then it went down.
Man, that's a tough one, dude. It is a tough jump. I'm not gonna lie. How do you get there, though?
I failed. Now, my only issue is it gonna make us jump every single time we need to go over there?
Oh, dude, I didn't think about that.
Because what happens when we get, you know, to higher levels?
Oh my god. Navigating this place through, behind you? Okay. Press and hold square to disable parkour. Costs 5,000. Makes the map considerably easier.
Oh, I backed up too much and I fell. No, I'm down.
Okay, that's really not good. Alright, I'll just let him get over here, then I'll just, like, jump into the lava and...
What would be hilarious is if they'd, like, teleported to you.
Oh, I hope not. Okay, so, alright. When we make it across once and pay 5,000, I guess it's alright. Okay, alright, let's figure out how to get a stick, okay?
Yeah, because we have one cobble. But I found the stick.
How? Where?
It was over here. I guess I didn't see it. I wasn't paying attention to it, but it was just like hiding right there.
Okay, well, we have multiple places to put it, so I'm assuming we can only use it once.
Probably. So let's see any what's idea? In here. Now, this crafts a lever.
Ooh. So press and hold square to activate lever. Ah. Ah. Okay. Some more diamonds. This is...
There we go.
I'm not gonna lie, dude. This is one of the greatest maps I've played yet.
So this is now amazing. You can go up there, that's right. We're gonna go explore up here. Let's see what's
time
up
to see
here.
The refrigerator!
So, I went up the other way. I'll tell you what's on the other side. There's nothing on the other side.
I don't know if it's like a perk, or... It says you must turn on power first.
Maybe oh, what's give this? Double jump?
Press and hold square to obtain part. Oh, it looks like it's for the Wonder Waff. Okay.
What? Oh, mayday!
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Can you survive the fall?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wow, okay.
Alright, can we use this again? Oh, you can! Oh, no, you can't.
No way.
No, you cannot. I lied. So we gotta find another stick and another cobblestone? Where? What if they, like, just... Like, constantly shift and teleport all around the map or something.
I don't know. I don't think that would be the case.
Or maybe they respawn in the same areas, but... Oh, I found a cobblestone!
Did you?
Yeah, you want to come see? Before I pick it up?
Yeah, because I didn't see the last one. Is it just like floating around, or is it
Yeah,
like...
just like the diamond. Back here, I guess we completely forgot about this place.
What?
Yeah, look, there's some redstone and more diamond here too, but look, there it is.
Oh, wow, you weren't kidding, it just floats around.
So, wait, what does the redstone do?
I don't know, I think that's gonna be, like, useful somehow.
This one
me won't... and my glorious thinking, you know? It's this gonna be one... useful somehow.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Does it mine faster if two of us mine, or... No.
I don't know.
So gotta turn on the power on that one.
We gotta find this power, dude. Do we have any money to open any door whatsoever?
I don't think we do.
Oh, look! Press and hold square to fix elevator. 2 redstone.
I got it. I mean, we have shared inventory, but... Dang it!
Whoa! Can you actually do this in Minecraft?
Yeah, you can. I'm stuck here.
I'm sorry. You can, this guy will start running, but you can kill it, I guess. Okay.
Or I can let him get me down, and then fine. I can just walk out.
It's good. It's alright. I've never... I'll tell you the truth, man. I've never seen that in Minecraft.
You've never seen a redstone elevator?
No, that's cool. How do you... That's amazing.
So what it does is it's using the sticky blocks. Not the sticky blocks, but the pushing
pistons.
Blocks.
Yeah.
The pistons.
Oh, crap.
So, yeah. I went upstairs.
Yeah, this is a dangerous spot. Watch out, the zombies are coming up.
Yeah, I see them. I don't know, this is... We gotta keep exploring.
I don't get how it works, though.
So, one pushes one block out, which pushes the next block, which pushes the next block. It's interesting.
Oh, are you supposed to stand in the middle?
Yeah, on it.
Ah, I see. Clever. Very clever. I like it.
Hey, guess what? So going through the water that's down here?
Mm-hmm.
You can go up it, I think. I felt like I could go up it. Oh, you can! I wasn't kidding. You can jump to go up in the water. Like, try it. When you don't have the zombies on you.
Whoa!
Isn't that weird? Is there anything on the other side? I know we didn't check... Oh no, it's blocked off.
Okay. Yeah. I gave that a look. I guess let's make some money and let's... Okay. And let's find some place... Ooh, actually. No.
I'm curious about that piston elevator. I want to see if I can't get it to work.
I got it to work, dude. You have to stand in the center.
Huh.
You got it?
You're kidding. Yep.
We need to turn on this power, dude. do you have a gun yet?
All I have is a shotgun.
Okay, because that's all I have as well.
So, press and hold the purchase gate. So that'll open the gate over there.
Yeah, we still have plenty of places to open.
So I guess it'll be money-making time then.
Yep.
With our terrible weapons.
Alright, man, I'm ready. Our goal is like 2,000-something.
Now that this area over here is open, we can actually just run around this.
I mean, if you say so. It looks a little compact to me.
Look, we can take these and just run around in circles. And go up and then go back downstairs, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess. I just want to go in, I want to go inside the castle already. I want to see what that's about.
Well, not if you keep falling into lava, though. Come on.
Come on, zombies, hurry up.
Okay, so I guess... I see. Okay. So the bridge, there's a little piston bridge here that comes up for the cobblestone. That makes
Yeah.
sense.
We just have to find another stick somewhere. We should save that insta-kill, definitely, for this next round. We'll need it.
Yep. What if one of the zombies drops the stick?
Whoa. That could work.
Kind of like
Let's grab that. Yeah,
the Minecraft villagers, you know how they'll drop some stuff when you kill them? Or
the
the
like the
zombie mobs
witches.
and yeah.
Yeah.
Even the zombie mobs in the normal game will. Oh my gosh, I played Ring Around the Rosie with that zombie.
Did you? Oh God. Oh no.
No, come on.
I want to see this map. This is unbelievably well done. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm muting. I don't want you to hear my typing, my furious typing.
Of course. Okay. So we'll see if that stick that you found near
Yeah,
Double
it
Tap
was.
is there.
Yeah,
Because
because if
it.
it's not, then that means that
Like.
something drops it, or it
Yeah.
spawns in after a certain time.
Yep, exactly. And then when we do get the materials, let's see if we can use it on something else that's not this that not this crafting table, but a different one, you know?
Gonna go by the RKS or RK5? I
Yep.
don't know why I call it the RKS.
I don't know, dude. Just maybe you're thinking of another gun.
I don't know what other gun has the same, like the S at the end. The RK5 is the only gun that I know that looks like it has an S. I guess it looks like it has an S, which is a thing for me.
I guess. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay. Nope, do not have enough.
I think one of the biggest things I noticed about call about this game, this iteration,
Yeah.
is the zone boxes for where the humans are is ridiculously big.
Do you mean the zone boxes?
The hit boxes.
Crap. For like what, multiplayer?
No, for just anything, like we were stuck at one door because me and you were trying to get out. In one of the games, when the door could clearly fit two to three people.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, well. Or they either that or they made it more like less subtle in this game. That's not good. True. Whatever you do, don't fall.
I fell.
I'm watching you. Thank you. Ooh, end the round. There we go. Right,
Sweet. Okay.
let's go.
So explore the stick over there real quick.
Ah, yep, there it is.
And the cobble was down here.
That's right. Can you get that?
Yep.
I wouldn't recommend punching the diamonds right now.
No, it'd be a bad idea.
Okay, and let's use it on this so we can get to the mystery box.
Unless we get stuck on each other. Well, I think I was stuck on you.
Ooh, I'm red. I can't remember, but I don't think you were.
It felt like I was stuck on you.
Watch out!
Oh, no.
Uh-oh, out of ammo.
I got it.
No,
Maybe.
don't kill it. No, this guy's running. Crap. Okay, I'll just have to. All right. Let's do this and let's grab a weapon.
Well, I can't do anything while you're doing it. That's right.
Okay, that's good. That works. I can keep. I'll be happy. Hey, I like this area.
No, I got a locust.
This can work.
Well, the good thing is I've been practicing my sniper skills.
Have you?
Yeah, and training them to get... Because with the snipers, you can actually get the bullets to go through them.
Yeah.
Like you can in most games, so... Two-for-ones are fun.
Always.
Except for the fact that they don't give you the same amount of points.
I'm gonna... Let's see if we can score enough money to, open up that area over there, the 5,000 area. Because I really want to see the rest of that.
I fell into the water.
You fell into the water? Oh! I hate that slow thing it does to you.
So I'm actually going to get another weapon because the locust is nice, but it...
Definitely recommend that. But please hurry.
Got the PPSH.
Good moneymaker.
It's a good thing I can mute my mic, or else, you know, everybody would hear me clearing my throat all the time.
Yeah.
Wouldn't want that, right? You know, you actually like to keep your ears. And...
Okay, wait. Okay, there's one more. Let's punch this quickly. Knife it, actually, not punch.
Isn't it the same thing, though? Because really the motion you're doing is like punching. You're not really knifing.
Okay. How much money do we have? I'm not that far off.
I'll keep him distracted while you do that.
I made it. You can come.
Well, because the thing is, screw it. I'll go over.
Okay. That's it. Alright, elevator fixed. There was that area back here. One cobblestone.
Wait, come up here real quick.
What is it?
I don't know why I didn't take the elevator, but this gate is 2,225 points. I mean, 2,250 points. Yeah, open it. It should open the gate. I know it didn't.
What did it
open? Didn't open the gate. I don't know what it opened.
Well, you can't push the button anymore. Let's go look around. I'm sure we'll notice it.
It said it opens gate. Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
Getting a call.
Okay. it's not even a call. It's just night meds.
Oh, okay.
I can take them later. Anyways, so it said it opens a gate.
Wait. Was it that useless area?
Oh, it could be.
Oh, I think it is. Yeah, it is. Watch out, because I've already fallen twice.
Okay, I made it over.
Ah, goddang it, I fell. Alright, so what's over there?
There's another cobblestone crafting table with the blue flame one you were said. Quite an open area, actually. There's a gold block with like some lasers coming out of it.
Is there a stick?
The shrine seeks valuables. That's what it says.
Valuables required.
There's a door here.
To ride the boat. Oh, dude.
See ya.
That's so cool. Oh, that's awesome. That's the coolest thing ever.
So it's 250 to ride back.
Dude, look! The power! Behind you, the power's spinning!
Where?
The power
is blind?
Like the power switch? It's literally spinning in circles over there.
I don't see it. You're gonna have to come over here. I really don't see it. Oh, and I need to wait for the boat to get to you. That's hilarious. There's an underground here.
How do I make the boat go?
You have to buy it again.
Really? I have to buy it twice?
Yep. Oh, the power's spinning. So that's a part. I picked up a part. And you can go inside the little house. And of course, the zombies can get over the water. So I picked up the part like you said.
I do want to look around to purchase door. Okay, what's down here?
Some redstone.
Please tell me there's a stick down here.
I don't think there's a stick down here.
Okay, so I'm convinced like all the perks are replaced by like something.
Machine.
Some weird.
No, because there's double tap root beer over there.
Huh. Well, I haven't
seen. Gotta be careful because I'm a.
Oh, crap. Okay, please. There has to be a stick somewhere. We have to pay to go back.
So there's another gate you can open up here. I guess that opens the gate that's down there.
Whoa, dude. Wait, so what was in there? What was in there? What's in here?
Nothing much, just a bed and...
crafting table, a bed.
Yeah.
Can you do anything with the bed?
I don't know. Give it a shot, Hilda. Anything?
No.
Do you see that on the outside there's that little button you can push again for the gate?
Yeah.
So I have some really heavy suspicions that it opens up a gate at the bottom down there.
Okay, so you picked up the power switch, right?
Yeah.
Now what?
Places.
Oh wait! Remember that lever you found?
Yeah, I picked that up too.
Where? Okay, so let's say we have all the pieces. Then where do we craft it? You seen a crafting table? Wait.
That requires that, no.
Wait a minute. I think I may have seen it, but I just don't remember. Look at this! That's totally unfair.
Is it killing you?
Yeah, it was hilarious. Killing me. I had to kill it. Shrine seeks valuables.
That's the other thing, too. It's like, what does that mean?
Don't know. There's so much mystery to this map.
Oh.
Doges. Oh, please. If they have the... Okay, I was about to say, if they have that Doge skin from the game, then I would be sold on this map. It would be like the last puzzle piece. Okay, we need Jug or something. Maybe,
yeah, we will. Maybe soon, once, you know, modules go into like full-blown, you know, not alpha anymore, and we can actually use outside torque... textures and models.
I have no idea how he'd make them run, but like, yeah.
Reload.
Can you get back?
No, I gotta buy the thing again, remember?
I know, but. Okay, I'm going back to the box area, and I'm gonna just chill here because this seemed like a great place.
Well, don't leave me over here.
I'm sorry, man. Or here.
Cause now I got it, don't worry.
Uh oh. No, I'm on the lava. Okay, this is not good. Alright, just try and make it back to me, dude, cause I don't know, I like this area.
Oh.
You may die.
Yeah.
If I go over there, I will die.
So the good thing is, I'm on the boat. That's when the song plays, you know, I'm on a boat plays. I think it's a song. But anyways, I'm just gonna chill out here, you know, and bleed out on a boat.
I'm sorry, dude. I'm so sorry.
But like, it's weird because it's at an angle. Like, I can see my feet. I can see the leather. And surprisingly, you know, the world's ended, and there's an apocalypse going on. But I can still keep my feet really well. You cheater.
I wasn't trying to get here, I was trying to like, make it across. Are you back in? No, you're not.
No, I died, remember?
Okay, now? No?
Nope. There's gotta be one more.
Oh, I have 5,000. I'm gonna go ahead and purchase
and
that.
And disable the parkour?
Yeah.
You know how nice I would be of you?
I'm just gonna have to make like, okay, I'm gonna kill it and then go for it, and hope that I don't miss.
Oh, hey, look, I respawned. Beautiful.
You should get a weapon from the box or something.
Oh yeah, cause I'm out.
No, I made it to the last one. Ah,
I got the thunder gun.
It's not worth it. Thank you, dude. That will save our lives. You should hit it again for a moneymaker. Oh, nope. You do not have enough. Two max ammo, thunder gun, please.
Uh-oh. Ah, this is ridiculous. We're gonna die. I'm out of ammo. We're gonna die. This is bad.
This is not good. I'll give you that.
I'm gonna try to scoot away as far as I can to give you some time.
Yep.
Because I'm out of ammo too. And the last one's running.
Oh! I see, look, there's a piece behind you. There was a part behind you while you were down.
I got it.
Okay, so now we have, like, all the constructible items for, like, two objects. Haven't even found one construction table.
Well, actually, we don't even have the one that's over there. Remember, there's one, there's the Wonder Weapon? Wonder Wall?
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Well, we know where it is, at least.
You're crazy, man.
Oh, man, I thought... I need to open that. Let me...
Here, I'll keep him distracted. Okay. Because you're going to need to go open that. Now it's following you now. How bad would it be if I told you I'd gone down?
That would be very bad, because I'd be dead.
Well, okay. I'm going to swing around one more time.
Uh-oh, it's going to cut it close. Holy crap, dude. Oh, now I can't go for it again. Okay, look, just if they overwhelm us, just thunder gun it, alright?
Yeah, I need to get a good weapon though, because I ran out of ammo real fast with the pistol. Hey, I got a BRM. A lot of ammo.
Okay. That's really good. Man, we're struggling. It's only round 10.
Yeah, but we don't have anything though. We don't have the...
I know, we don't have jug or anything.
I'm out of ammo.
Grab that insta-kill, please.
I'm going for it.
Shoot away, dude, shoot away. No! I missed out on a gun that I don't know what it was.
It wasn't important, if you missed it.
Uh-oh.
What? You picked up a launcher?
Yeah. Okay, hang on. Alright, okay. Last one. Maybe. Actually, no, that's probably a lie. There's probably another one somewhere.
Yeah, because it's not running.
Now, can I please open this map up?
You have way too many points. Go, please open it. I'm tired of parkouring, even though you've only parkoured once.
I missed the freaking last jump again! Like, run into the other room. Like, into the spawn room. See if that does.
I guess I can reload in that time.
Oh, man. Are you kidding me? I always make it to that last block and fail.
You just gotta take it slow, because I guess that's the only thing you can do.
I get excited. He's not after me, is he?
No, he's still after me.
This jump's always the hardest. Oh god, I made it. Okay, here we go. And last block. Yes, I made it! Disable nice. Parkour, please. Thank you! Holy crap, dude. And this isn't a viable door. But I'm... Oh, it's a gate! It's a gate! Where was another purchase gate area? It was over here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't buy the boat, though.
That's fine. I got it. Please. All right. Now we really got to figure out where to put that door.
It's following.
Or of the power, I mean. Okay, I'm going to open this up. And if you would not go into there before me, and we can go in together, that'd be great.
Well, I got to call the boat back.
No. I got it.
Well, I don't think it opened up over here.
Oh yeah, I'm most certain it did.
Oh wow, it did. No one kidding.
Wait for me.
I'm just at the entrance.
Okay, let's go. Whoa.
This is all weird. Okay, so we got...
Find and light the torches. Missing parts. This is probably for the Wonder Waff or something. Find and light the torches. Oh, I see one of the torches. How do we light it? Do we shoot it?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. I tried to...
Come look at what it says for you. Oh, I lit it.
What did you do?
I just held square on it. Or held my action button on it. Here, look. Let's find another one. Oh, look, there's a downstairs. There's a downstairs.
Okay, so you can go explore downstairs, because I got another one up here.
Okay, yeah, I found another one inside that's not downstairs yet. Do you see the dialogue box it pulls up?
Yeah, it's
That's
really
awesome!
Weird.
Okay, here, I'll show you. I haven't gone down yet. I'm assuming this is Juggernog, but please let this be the power switch. Oh yeah, I keep knifing, I'm thinking that's it. Okay, was that it? Are we done here? Now we go to the center block and hopefully it did something. Press and hold square to ascend? What?
Even. Oh, come on.
30 seconds before descending. I'd love to get Jug, but where's the power? We haven't turned on the power.
You know what? It's probably back at the start.
That was amazing, dude.
We just come up here.
Yeah, we just ascended.
And, I hope it doesn't just drop us.
Well, I'm sure.
$6 says it will.
Okay, seriously though, we need to find this power. Oh, I see another torch that we didn't light. Or do they just go unlit?
I guess they go unlit when you're done.
Yeah, okay.
So oh, look, there's an enchanting table over here.
Where?
Over here, like viable ending.
Viable ending?
Yep. How viable, much? Viable ending.
30,000. Let's do it.
Uh-oh.
But first, let's turn on this pink power, man.
I said uh-oh, because my ping spiked at like 900 for a second.
That's not good.
I have no idea why. That's going to be interesting. I'm gonna have to find out why my internet's doing that. So
let's find this power, dude. Seriously, like
valuables required. What's valuable to you? What's valuable in Minecraft?
diamonds? All the diamonds in the game.
Aren't emeralds more
valuable? I found another part.
Did you?
Yep.
What's it for this time?
It was for the DG4. Now we gotta check this crafting table up here, see if we can craft it. And we still need another stick. Missing parts. So we've seen all the map, but no stick. We're just blind or something and can't find it. Yeah, that's the whole map, dude.
Wow. Okay. I don't even know what to say. Maybe this game is... Maybe the map creator's like, I'm only going to give them one stick and multiple cobbles.
Can't be like that.
I'm gonna explore over here. I don't even know what's going on.
I found a ICR wall by, but it's weird because the chalk outline for it is
Is a question mark?
Yeah. Okay, you saw that too?
Yeah, I wonder what happens if you buy it though. So I didn't see anything over there. And that thing over there wants valuables.
Valuables required. Both the crafting table and the shrine.
We opened up the gate thing over there, actually.
Okay. Alright, come look at this. This is very interesting. I mean, I don't know if he'd go this far, but notice that torch? There's one torch that's not lit.
Where?
This one.
They're all lit. Oh, wow, you weren't kidding.
They're all lit but one.
Hold on, it's gone.
Huh.
I'm gonna go see over here real quick.
Yeah, yeah.
Because there's another mine shaft. Oh, there's nothing down here.
Alright, let's try punching all the diamonds in the game and seeing if that, like, if that's what valuables are. Because that's the only thing I can think of. I really can't. Nothing else makes sense.
I mean, there's a lot of redstone. A lot of redstone ore.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. There's, like, way more redstone than... And we still haven't turned the power on.
Doesn't make sense.
Oh, what if... I was gonna say, what if there's, like, a torch that we pick up and bring over to that one spot or something?
Well, yeah, because there's that one torch over there that's...
not lit.
That's unlit. But where would we bring it, though? No, the one down here is lit. I don't know, man. Your guess is as good as mine.
Because, like, okay, we still haven't found a use for all the diamonds, right? Any of the diamonds.
And we still need another stick. It doesn't look like the stick respawn. I thought you'd kill the zombie for a second.
Because we have to be able to get that stick without without opening another area, or without opening an area that's like that you need a stick to get to, you know.
Unless we messed up and didn't open up this area over here first, where I'm at.
What is it?
This area over here. We probably should have started this area over here to explore, because. Was there a stick last time up there? You remember?
I don't think so. I just like look in every corner of the map, and so we'll scour the place and see if there's a stick. And I know if like, oh, there might be someone at home yelling at me like it's right there, but I really don't see it.
I don't understand why we don't see it.
If anything, it's probably in the last place we unlocked, the castle, because that place is huge.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I don't think we spent much time in there.
No, because we just ascended and got out. Whatever that means.
Look everywhere, man. Can't miss a single spot.
Nothing, man. I'm not saying anything. This is ridiculous. You see anything?
Mm-mm. I'd be happy with just turning on the power, dude. Honestly. This is ridiculous. I really need my jug.
Yeah.
Okay,
missing parts.
So what I have noticed is the pink torches are, you know, I don't know. I mean, I don't know if it's important or anything, but there are pink torches, and then there are red torches.
I don't think they mean anything.
I'm not. Yeah, I don't think they mean anything either. But let's ascend again and then look around at what's up there.
Yeah, let's see here. Did you get the? Oh,
whoa! My body. That was weird. Okay, so we have 30 seconds to look around.
You said jugs up here. Can't break the glass.
Can't shoot the glass. Power.
Wonder where we are in the world. Anyways, where did that zombie even go?
I don't know.
Oh, there, it just went to the bottom.
I don't know, man.
Did you explore the bottom?
Yeah, I went there multiple times, but nothing, dude.
Maybe the valuable is a ray gun? Come here, real quick, come here.
Where are you?
Over here by the blue flame. Come here real quick.
Yeah. Hurry up. What's up? What'd you do?
I held it and I got a redstone block.
Oh, so, yeah. Yeah. Place it there.
Oh, snap.
Diamond block, right?
I got it.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Did it give you a notification or did it just say...
It says valuables required still.
Dude, that was really neat. That was really cool.
I don't know what else would you do, though.
I'm going to take a look around more somewhere over here and see if I can find anything.
I guess I needed like a second to think.
That was really neat, dude. That was awesome. So, I found... I mean, it's not like... It doesn't give me a notification, but... There's a path... Down in the little bunker area over here.
Mm-hmm.
There's like a path to go down.
I don't know what else... Are we missing? I mean, we're not missing any redstone, because you need, what, 9 redstone for a block?
Yeah...
I know we have more than 9 diamonds.
It's diamonds. No, I don't think we have 9 diamonds. You know where the last ones, I think, are? On the other side of the,
Oh, no.
Of the spawn area, yep. But, we can't get to it without a stick. Can I punch wood? Oh, wait. Is there, like, a wood piece that's, like, stands out somewhere?
No. If I were a piece of wood, where would I be? I mean, in my pants, right?
Dude.
I'm gonna go explore one more time down here, over here. By the castle?
Yeah. I get the feeling that the water fountains over here aren't completely, like, useless.
What do you mean?
Like, you can swim up them, so why would they be in the game, you know? Why? I feel like they have some sort of maybe like a use.
Oh, I can hear you taking the elevator. That's hilarious.
I just stepped on the thing.
So, I know at the moment you really can't hear the game audio for whatever reason, but
Oh crap.
so.
Oh, almost died. Yes, continue.
But
Help. I'm
there's
in
audio
the
noises that
elevator.
come up. Gotcha, I'm coming over. So my question is, what happens if you buy the ICR wall over here?
I might do that just to see.
Because I wanted to do it, but I didn't have enough points for it, so.
Like, I'm thinking it is just gonna be the ICR, right? I guess. I don't
Well,
see
if it
why it
is
would be
just that,
anything
then.
different.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's just like, because when you're playing the game, ICR isn't the best weapon. So, maybe it's the way the
It's
creator's like, hey.
not my favorite, but I would take it. Up.
I saw you fall in.
Okay. It was over there somewhere.
Dang it!
Yep,
It really is just the ICR.
just gave me the ICR.
Oh, come on.
Right, I guess let's just start the next round. Maybe it's a round-based thing. Maybe the sticks spawn round-based.
I
We don't
went
know.
down. I got stuck in a corner.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill it. I'm just gonna kill it.
Well,
Yeah,
this is gonna be interesting.
round-based is the only thing I can think of, dude.
But that wouldn't make sense because we haven't even turned on the power.
I know.
If there is
Are we
power.
just blind or something? What are we missing here?
You know what's gonna be funny is, we're not gonna finish this and the content creator is gonna upload, watch it, and he's gonna be like, it was literally at the beginning.
Here's a good chance.
So while this debacle is going on, this mess of dogs, I don't continue to explore. Because what do you do when you're under pressure? You explore.
Under
Right?
pressure. I guess.
We got a max ammo out of it.
I'm totally stumped.
Okay, so out of curiosity, I tried to turn on the music to see if it would come up or anything. It's just the music selection.
Wait, you have the thunder gun, right?
Yeah, I do.
Right. If things get bad, pull that out, like now. Here you go.
Come on.
Don't risk your life for a double points.
It'll come in handy somehow, right?
Yeah. I mean, if we can just make it to the
So you keep him busy while I reload the thunder gun, because the last thing we need to do is me switch over to the thunder gun and not be able to use it.
Use it. Use it. Holy crap. Okay, we got them last two.
So,
Can we leave without getting that nuke?
not yet, still there. You know when they make a double noise and it sounds like there's two of them? I had that happen. I thought there was two.
There might be two for all we know, this one's walking, so very possible.
So I'm trying the water thing, your water theory. Nothing. How did we get sump though? We found everything else.
Yeah, yeah. We were doing a really good job up to that point. I don't know why I'm coming over here again.
This button's not gonna do anything. Huh. I think we were supposed to go to the other side, indeed. Like we did the first time.
Mm-hmm. I don't see why it would make us do that though, because it's like you have to be able to complete the map either way. I mean, I feel like that's how it should be. Like if that valuable place, if that's not pack-a-punch and it's like making us work for something, well, what the hell is it then?
I wouldn't know. Your guess would be as good as mine, like I said earlier.
So I just thought, you know, a perfect place to put a stick would be in at the lava area, where you would fall in if there wasn't cobblestone. That makes sense.
Yeah, the other question is, where do we turn the power on?
I know, man. It's still a situation here.
I don't know. I think this is a tough map by design. Because we're working at it. Oh, I send it alone.
No, I can't click on it.
So, I got under the window. One of the cobblestone windows. Up under the cobblestone. I wonder if it's going to take me down. Because if it does, that'd be funny.
I really don't know.
Oh no, it still takes me down. Okay.
Yeah, dude, I don't know. I think we should suicide or something and come back to it. Like, take a break or something, because this, like, it's extensive, definitely. It's like they put thought into this. I don't know, man. We're stumped here. We're not advancing at all.
No. I don't even know anymore, man.
Here, try just spamming your action button on every torch you see and see if you can pick one up or something. Oh, also, remind me, when we're back over there, when we're back over to the, in the valuables area, to throw a grenade at that one torch that's missing. Maybe that'll light it. I don't know. Just a suggestion.
Maybe. You know what's funny is you come over here, you know the bridge that's broken?
Yeah.
If you jump onto the side, you can actually just avoid falling into the water.
Oh. That's cool. Alright, that's... I guess this is worth a try.
Did you do anything?
Nope, it's still not lit.
You're shooting at it, but it's not lighting it. I'm going over to the other side real quick.
Yeah, I've gone to there like twice now. And nothing, dude.
Doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
Yeah, I'm thinking we should just suicide, man.
Hold on. Just out of curiosity, I threw a grenade down here where you can't get to?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's doing anything.
Yeah, yeah, but you see what I'm talking about, right? It's like this area that's there.
The in plain sight bubblegum is weird. It's a weird effect.
Yeah, it makes it so that they can't see you.
Yeah, we're just going to suicide. Come, this really blows because we got so far.
I know. I'll play. We'll play this again, though.
Oh yeah, this is entertaining. Yeah. Discovering something.
We have to figure out. Like, we have to get to the end of this. Okay, let's kill ourselves here. You want to cook a grenade?
I'm already on it.
I'm already on it. Alright. That was Minecraft. Like, a different one than the one I played the other day.
The one that I wasn't there for?
Oh, man. We gotta figure this out, dude.
That is ridiculous.
It's ridiculously good.